Jonah. Well, what happened to Jonah? Of course, all we know mostly about Jonah is that he was in the belly of the whale. That's what our gospel teaches us today. But allow me to give you a short background first. The Lord wanted Jonah to go to Nineveh. Nineveh is possibly modern-day Iraq. Okay? So once the Lord wanted Jonah to go to Iraq, if you're going to look at the map of where Israel is, so Israel is at the eastern edge of the Mediterranean Sea. You have a strip of land there. And the Lord said, go to Nineveh, which is towards the right. Jonah went to Joppa, that's the sea town, and rowed the ship. He embarked on a sea journey. The Lord wanted him to go to the right, he went to the left. Exactly the geographical left. He went far away from what the Lord wanted him to do. And so, when he was in the ship, there was a great storm, and people were wondering, where did this storm come from? Probably there's someone here who's cursed. And they determined it was Jonah, and Jonah fessed up. He said, you know, I ran away from the Lord. And so the people said, okay, there's a good solution for this. We'll just throw you overboard. And there you have it. After being thrown overboard, Jonah was swallowed up by a big fish. And according to the gospel, the Lord was Jonah was in the belly of the whale for 3 days. For me, the sign of Jonah is a sign of mercy. Jonah deliberately disobeyed the Lord. But the Lord gave him a second chance. And so when he went to Nineveh and he preached about the impending wrath, people converted. Probably because they realized that this is someone whom the Lord